A gravel production line. It might include vibrating feeder, jaw crusher, hammer crusher or impactor crusher or heavy hammer crusher, vibrating screen, belt conveyor and central electric control equipment. Its capacity is generally from 50 to 1,000 tons per hour. To meet the processing needs of different customers, it can be equipped with a cone crusher, dust collecting equipment, etc.